Yeah, some cool little tractors here. I just thought I'd take a quick video of them for our good friend Farmall Fanatic. So that's a McCormick Farmall Cub. And that almost looks like the lawn tractor of its day. This is a McCormick Farmall A, whatever that is. Little four-cylinder engine in there. Yeah, very cool. Somebody's obviously restored them. Must be taking them to some kind of a show or something. What's this guy got in it for an engine? Looks like a little flathead four-cylinder. Anyways, thought those would be interesting. I'll post this up and see if I can get Farmall to watch it.